The Four Seasons concept is derived from an ancient set of scrolls by the same title by the 15th century Japanese artist Sesshu. Sesshu is famous for a series of landscapes that depict the four seasons, a theme that was popular in China as well. Shiro Nakagawa wrote that he was influenced by the way Sesshu's work pulls viewers into his paintings and leads their eyes through the twists and turns and exposes different perspectives. We can see this effect in the meandering paths of Shinzen and the placement of rocks and trees in naturalistic groupings. Art can often influence designs, and we can see that with Sesshu's work, the jagged trees that give the appearance of age and perseverance against the elements. We can imagine traveling through time as we watch the seasons in that scroll as they transition from one to the next. The same analogy works for this garden, which we can see in three dimensions. We travel through the paths as we can imagine the changing of the seasons. We recall the glory of spring, the changing winds that bring about the fall. But these aren't just projections. As we emerge from our walk, we've changed, even just in a slight way.